Now, News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Another cold one out there today. Here's the News 8 Storm Team forecast. Windy, cold. Yeah, flurries around. Maybe a little more sun than yesterday. Teens for sure tonight. And again, the wind chill is going to make it feel like teens today. Overnight tonight, the wind subsides some, but still the wind chills make it feel like single digits. And then 30s for tomorrow. It could be a period of flurries or maybe even a touch of light snow, especially south of the turnpike. We're watching a little system going by to our south tomorrow. Sunshine has started, then more clouds in the afternoon. Right now, 21 degrees. Northwest winds, though, at 13, making it feel pretty cold out there for this morning. Here are all the temperatures around the Susquehanna Valley, mostly teens to around 20 degrees. Add in the winds. Feels like single digits to even near zero out there this morning. Now, we continue to see these little areas of flurries or, yeah, even some snow showers. They continue to come off the lakes. Not much over most of the valley. You get up into parts of the Schuylkill Valley, northern parts of Dauphin County, heading from Elizabethville on 209 over toward Williamstown, Gratz, up on 81, Pine Grove, and up that way, even down into Frederick, Jonestown, and parts of the Lebanon County. Again, some flurries, and these could be, like yesterday morning, enough to coat the ground, so watch for some of those slick spots. But I'll tell you, it's a flag flapper again out there as you look live at Old Glory over the Capitol. It is a windy one indeed. All thanks to that big storm came through here the other day. It's well up into Canada now, but behind it, we have that cold, gusty, northwesterly flow, and that's bringing in the cold winds, but it's also bringing in dry air, and high pressure building in should start to clear things out. We're keeping an eye on this system, but I do think this northwesterly flow may divert it mostly to our south. Let me show you on the predictor. As we go through today, we clear it out a little bit. We start tonight clear and tomorrow with some sunshine. Then the clouds come in with that system. You see the predictor now indicating up to about the turnpike, maybe a little bit of light snow, more like flurries. Now, had been keeping it down toward the Baltimore Beltway. So this is a little change. We'll have to keep an eye on that for tomorrow afternoon or evening. And again, check back in with us later today and into tomorrow. Clears out, though, for Friday. Friday looks like a sunny day at that. So over the next couple of days, windy today. We'll watch that little bit of light snow or flurries as the sun goes away to clouds tomorrow. I think the sun's back out for a nice day on Friday. Heading into the weekend, I do think Saturday's a decent day. Clouds start moving in back in on Saturday and could spell a little more light snow or flurries on Sunday. Still keeping an eye on that system for late in the weekend. Still some uncertainties with it.
Okay.
Doesn't look like any big storm.
Right.
But it's something we'll keep an eye on.
It could inch north enough to go.
Yeah,
snow.
That's, we'll see. Again, that's something we'll keep an eye on.
Good, because the kids are already after me for snow pants. I haven't yet to buy them. So.
It'll give you
I need my
terrible
snow pants,
mother.
Mom.
Right.
I know.
Exactly.
We'll get that later.
Thanks a lot, Joe.
Thanks, Joe.
We'll come